The Air Force has implemented a new program making it easier for airmen to make smart decisions on what to eat to stay healthy. The program is called the Go for Green program, and it uses an easy-to-understand, color-coded system that shows what is good to eat and what is less healthy. With the Go for Green program, the menu has not changed. Foods are now just clearly marked for those looking to eat healthy. Reporting from Ramstein Air Base, I'm Airman First Class Thomas Smith.